When an old man can't pee, we immediately suspect his prostate. Why is that? Well, this cartoon demonstrates that anatomical flaw. You see, the prostate surrounds the urethra, which is the exit point for urine from your bladder. When it becomes swollen, it squeezes the urethra, and then a urologist has to insert a tool and burn the prostate surrounding the urethra to allow proper urine flow.